The cost of damage to the agriculture sector in Caraga region due to El Nino has reached 700 million pesos, according to President Bongbong Marcos. Catherine Landicho has the details.
Under the leadership of Itumesan Complex in Butuan City, Agusan del Norte. According to the president, he noted that the total population reached 15% and 30% of their livelihood was affected. It added that it is estimated that about 3,700 farmers and fishermen were directly affected by El Nino, while their agriculture loss about 700 million pesos. Butuan City was also placed under a state of calamity on June 13 due to El Nino, which affected approximately 3,694 farmers and fishermen. Marcos is said to have extended 158.15 million pesos in financial assistance to the local government units of the region as part of the administration support to the affected farmers and fishermen. The president also personally handed over 12.48 million pesos in financial assistance to Surigao del Sur, 50 million pesos to Agusan del Sur, 46.84 million pesos to Butuan City, 28.26 million pesos to Agusan del Norte, 10.57 million pesos in Surigao del Norte, and 10 million pesos in Dinagat Island. This is Catherine Landicho for Your TV News.